Hi all, welcome and thank you for joining us. It's great to be performing again. This is our first performance of the season, of the new season. And we're going to start with a new track. It's called Cease and Desist. And it was written and produced by the great Bond composer, David Arnold. Enjoy.
One is by my fellow Welsh person, Carl Jenkins, and it's called Allegretto. Enjoy.
Thank you.
The next track we're going to perform for you is actually a Rolling Stones cover, and it's called The Last Time.
Panthera, and we wrote this in Air Studios with the brilliant Toby Pittman, and features the lovely Eos on the wah wah pedal. Enjoy.
As Bond, we've always been interested in music from loads of different cultures, and this next track, which is called Shine, is our version of a Bollywood track. Enjoy.
Called Pump It, which is a cover of the Black Eyed Peas version of Pump It, which itself is a cover of Dick Dale's
Mizaloo.
Yes, which itself is a cover of an Arabic traditional track which was called Mizaloo too. Enjoy.
Thank you.
group, we've travelled the world many times, and this next track was influenced by our travels to South America, and it's called Appassionada. I composed it, and it's inspired by sort of lovely folky melodies and sort of Balkan flavours, and I decided to call it Beetroot, and it's a real foot-stomping, happy, clap-along kind of track.
Especially when there's an audience.
Yeah, so if you're at home watching, yeah, you stamp your feet and clap, and you can do some Russian dancing or something.
So the next track we're going to perform for you is called J-Ho. It's a cover of the track by A.R. Rahman, which you might recognise from the movie Slumdog Millionaire. So enjoy. Because they're from Vivaldi's Four Seasons, which is probably the most famous piece of classical music around. We picked these two seasons because we thought they were the best. And the first one's called Summer. It's our version of Summer. And the second one is called Winter. So imagine, you know, hot summery weather, torrential downpours of rain, and then winter is much more sort of celebration, dancing in the snow. And there's a lot of, like, playing together, Eos and I, and the other two, like, dueling together. A lot of running around. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
And we've kind of composed an original melody, which is in the second half, and I've used Zadok the Priest in the first half because I thought it was a kind of epic theme, and I was hoping it would be picked up for a sports awards or something like that. When you hear it, you'll know what I'm talking about.
To play for you is called Elysium, and that was written by Magnus Fiennes back in Holland Park. And great fun, use of the pedals, dueling between Eos and Tania, and we love playing it. It's great fun. The next track we're going to perform for you is one that was actually written on a plane by Gay-Yee. We used to spend a lot of our life on planes. We spent years and years just flying all around the world doing concerts. And so that you can hear like the sound of aeroplanes in this track. It's all about wanting to be somewhere else, traveling to a new destination, which nobody's really been able to do this past year, but hopefully very soon we'll be flying away somewhere as well.
Airplane theme. This next one is one that I wrote. It's based on a book by Beryl Markham, who was the first woman to fly west with a knight. Because as you travel west, you follow the sun around, so the sunset lasts for ages. Anyway, enjoy it. West with a knight.
Thank you.
the next track we're going to play for you is actually one of our favourites, and it's probably one of our most recognised tracks. It's called Victory. It was number one in 96 countries, and we filmed a video for this one in Cuba, actually, which was a very exciting experience. It was the very first video we ever did, so check it out. Victory.
It was also used in the Olympics. This is Explosive.
Thank you.
say the final track we're going to perform for you today is one of our favourites. It's called Highly Strung, and it's based on a very famous piece of music I'm sure you'll recognise by Kachaturian, Sabre Dance. We all go a bit crazy in this one, so run around your living rooms, enjoy yourselves, go a bit mad, and thank you for coming to our concert.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.